All right. I was sleeping one night, and I heard a low voice calling my name, telling me to rise up and go and tell the preachers what they are doing is wrong. They are taking from the poor and giving to themselves under the name of God. Oh, brothers, it is a shame. And the people do not know, and they do not understand what these preachers are doing. They're buying homes, and they're buying cars. They're buying planes, and they're buying ships from the donation money that they get from the poor. The poor cannot see, neither the rich. They keep on taking, and they keep on taking. They will not give but a small portion from all the abundance that they take in. Wake up, people, wake up. You cannot sit by the wayside. Let the preacher do that. You cannot. Let the preacher do that. All right. It's a shame. Oh, oh, oh. It's just a shame. Preacher man. It's just a shame. Oh, it's just a shame. Taking from the poor. Giving to yourself is just a shame. It's just a shame. Shame. It's just a shame. Preacher man, it's just a shame. What you going to do when the sun goes down? Just a shame. Just a shame.